It's raining in Edinburgh, and the bagpipes are playing. Of course.
Hello, Edinburgh. And hello, Bridget. Hello?
Okay, I did the funny dancing thing. Can I go inside now? It's raining.
Oh, no. Dance. Okay, one second. Hey, can you see her? Not really. Oh, she's kind of waving. And of course, there's the painter right there who's been seeing me waving at everyone and dancing in the courtyard. Awesome. All right, 9th floor. Oh, goodness sake. Here we have Sam doing her allotted chore.
Yeah. Contractually obligated dishes.
Yeah. Alright, tell us about where the apartment is.
Alright. Film's court, which is a way of talking about the kind of courtyard sort of area that the building surrounds.
Mm-hmm.
It is one of many on the mile, which is where we are. We're in Lawn Market. Right down from the castle. Bridget can show you
the You see the white tower right there? Well, the big building behind that, that's the one that's all foggy, that is the castle.
And I don't know if you can see the flag on the white building says hello.
Yeah.
Hi. That is the camera obscura. It's one of the many touristy type attractions on the Royal Mile, which is where we are. It's the mile that stretches in between the castle just there and Holyrood Palace down at the end of it, roughly a mile.
Hence the name.
Touristy area. If we walked out our door, we would probably see a person dressed up as William Wallace.
Didn't we see him yesterday?
And then we come right in here into the kitchen where I have a stove. I love this stove.
Where Bridget does her contractually obligated cooking.
We have this corner here, which we have no idea what to do because we have way too much cabinet space. Just way too much. So, not sure. Then we have toaster, microwave oven, sink, many cabinets.
We have our bowl of produce.
Our
aubergines.
But anyway,
things you
food,
need.
Food, pots and pans, stuff, we all have it. Then we have our kitchen table and my chair.
My chair, given to me by divine right.
I keep cooking the food, so then I turn around and give Samantha, you know, the thing that I've, you know, slaved over on the hot stove, and she's just like, in my chair. Of course, our home library, made up of Lord of the Rings, a Chinese textbook, some postcards, a Dublin day-by-day guidebook, and a Big Bang Theory mug left here by the previous tenant with some of my Taiwanese chains in it. Our lovely door stopper makes this door stay open, and we have the sleeping area. Sam, no. Bad Sam. Up. Bathroom with its really, really, it's coming. Wait for it. Ah, light. This is what I like to refer to as the chokey, or the shower. The water pulses a lot, but it gets warm.
And she's gone. Moving on. Kitchen window. Living room window. And bedroom window. All in all, not bad views. If you see the spire over there is St. Giles Cathedral, which I tend to use as a landmark since Google doesn't really recognize our address. We're having fun putting it together.
Got a garlic press.
We got a garlic press, so you know, we're set.
We're adults.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye.